All right, so we got these Mec-Gar 9mm magazines. We're going to see if they solve the problem of the Tisas 1911 not locking back on the last shot. Locked back on the last shot. Also locked back on the last shot. It seems like using these better magazines in the Tisas 1911 have solved the problem we were having with the factory magazines.